Did you know that in both Resident Evil 7 as well as Resident Evil Village, Capcom took utmost care not to show Ethan's face? In the DLC, however, the third-person perspective was also added to the base game. If we try to rotate the camera to see Ethan's face, he will simply turn away. In comparison, in Shadows of Rose, where we play as Rose, we can move the camera freely.